ancient and mysterious golden statue of Lupo.
What are those bigger statues, Francois?
Ah, those are Lupo's guardians.
The guardians would follow the orders of whoever held the golden statue of Lupo. How fascinating!
And sensationally shiny.
No jewel, it's a piece of the meteor that gave me superpowers! Are those statues moving? Stop! Did you just listen to me? Bring me that treasure chest of gold! I can control them! Now I have a whole crew to take shiny stuff for me!
Okay, Mighty Pups, we're going to lure the Ladybird out of the museum with the biggest, shiniest statue she's ever seen and take back the golden Lupo statue.
But we don't have a bigger, shinier statue.
We will, and you'll see when we fly up to the desert in the Mighty Jet. Now here's the rest of the plan.
How hard is it to find one giant jewel encrusted statue?
It's so giant, so shiny.
The statue back to my museum lair.
Ooh. Gotcha, Ladybird!
What? You're not a statue!
Nope. I'm a Mighty Pup!
And the golden statue of Lupo is not yours.
Merci beaucoup, PAW Patrol. You saved our precious museum exhibit.
You're welcome. Whenever your statues come alive, just yelp for help.
Check out full episodes of PAW Patrol on Nickelodeon.